Hey guys, I'm back with another episode of my modded Minecraft adventure series, and I've been mining a bit, and I found diamonds. So, yes, I only need one because I'm making I've been making the other diamonds. I made two, which required like four stacks of coal. So I was down here looking for coal, and I found diamonds. Aw, come on, man. Let's just stay there. I'm gonna mine this, and then we're gonna go back up. And then I need to find lava. I'm gonna go to the Nether so I can find, obsidian. So I need to somehow find lava. I don't know how I'm gonna do that, but whatever. So this is really great. We've got 8 diamonds. Oh. Reminds me, I'm not on a normal, or I'm not on any difficulty right now. Just on peaceful. Because I don't know, I just don't really want to be bothered with monsters when I'm not filming. Whoa. This glare is terrible. Why would I do that? So we're gonna go and fill that up. Just for now. And we're gonna run up here. Well, we're gonna put on easy. Boom. Okay, it's raining and it's really loud. There. Skeleton, where are you? Oh, there you are. What? Oh. Screw you, skeleton. Go away. And hi there. Could probably run through the desert and find lava if I had a bucket. Which would be pretty nice. But let's see, do I have any? Is that normal iron? Ooh. Well, that's nice. See, I've been making diamonds. So we're gonna do this. Just like that. Diamond pickaxe. Oh, I'm not gonna make that mistake again. I can make a bucket. Put that down. Fill it with water. Jump down here. Oh, come on, man. I could have died. And I don't have food. That's not a problem, though. I'm just gonna run through here and grab a bunch of carrots. Just like that. Oh, I'm gonna grab that one, too. So we are going to run up here, grab some water in my little bucket, and we're going to run through the desert. And we need a, let's see, 1, 2, 3, we need 10, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. I think we need 10. I'm gonna go quick and look it up on my phone while I'm running. Wait. Thing is, I don't know, why aren't you rendering? Wow. That was a lot of lava. I'm just gonna run this way. Cross my fingers that I find some. Oh, hi. Ugh. Trying to look through the world gap. See if I can find any lava. Doesn't really look like it. Well, that kind of sucks. Okay, wow. So I don't know if there's going to be any lava. Because that could be a problem. Maybe. It's funny because whenever I'm running around, I always fall in lava. And then, now when I'm trying to find it, I can't find any. Oh, that's oil. Something that I don't need right now. Only if I could, get lava. Whoa. Okay, there's a creeper down there. Oh well. Just gonna I hear a... Yeah, skeleton. So... Come on, guys. Come on, Minecraft. Hey, a village. Be funny if I've already looted this place. I'm probably gonna have to kill myself just to find a... I think I've been here. Have I? Yep, I've already been here. Definitely already been here. I could probably, just go up in all the villages that I find and get all their lava. Anything. I think you guys know what I mean with the, you know, like the pool of lava that you find in deserts. Or like that. You always find those. I can't think of it. I haven't seen a real desert yet. So... Put that down up there, swim it, and then... Boop. So we're gonna go up here. So we're just gonna run around until we find stuff. Oh gosh. Pumpkins. I think I'll break a few. Like one. Just for the seeds. So we plant them. Usually. This is looking like an island. If it would render, that would be quite nice. A lot of pumpkins. What the heck? Yep. Okay, so we're gonna wanna kill ourselves. Kill myself. Didn't I find there's like a thing over there? Dang it. This is stupid. I'm gonna have to mine and find that thing. Oh. At least I have diamonds. Just eat. And now we are going to run. Hey, Mr. Creeper. I'm gonna have something blow me up. Because I have no clue where I am right now. one but my house. Never mind. Oh, wow. That was quite, anticlimactic. All I want right now is to find lava so I can make a stupid machine. Kill me, skeleton. I don't want to run all the way. How are you missing? Okay, now, so we want to go down in the mining shaft. Put that guy in there. And then, cave would probably be our best bet. If you wanted to find lava fast. Let's give it that many sticks for now. We're gonna run down here, jump through there, run down here. And fingers crossed we can find that. You know, it'd be awesome if we could find an extra texture pack just so I could find a cave. I wouldn't use it for like diamonds. Just so you know, if I did end up doing that. And plus, if I wanted to find diamonds and cheat, I would have the X-ray mod. I've got it on my desktop right now. I haven't used it. I didn't use it for those diamonds that I found. You can tell because one. That was totally luck. You could say I'm cheating if you want. I don't really care if you say that. Because I know I wasn't cheating. I don't like to cheat on Minecraft because it makes it boring. If you know what I mean. You should just go around and listen. Surprised I haven't heard any caves yet. Stuff's gonna spawn right behind me. I know it is. Boop. Now it's not. I'm just gonna mine fast. Gosh, that's back and annoying. Yeah, just go boop boop every single time. Okay, some more redstone. That's nice. Ooh, I hear lava. which is pretty awesome. I'm gonna combine these two into one. So I have more room on my hotbar. Minecraft music, shut up. Nice. Some iron. So it sounds like it's straight ahead. What I'm hearing right now. Okay. Move this down. Oh, hey. Hey. Oh, nice. Just remind the side a little bit. I'm getting really lucky with finding tin. I've got like a stack of it. Sounds like it's all around. It's probably straight up. Wait, does Minecraft do like directional stuff? Yeah, it does. See if I jump up, it's louder. Oh my gosh. It's louder. Okay then. What level am I at? F3. I'm at 15. So I'm gonna go up to 15 and mine over. Right here. We're gonna mine over as much as we can. I don't really care how long this episode gets. I want to make a recycler. No, making the recycler should be next episode. It should just be the nether this episode. So you guys have something to look forward to. So I'm just gonna mine forward, just like that. Boom, boom, bam, bam. So what I have? Ooh. More tin. Getting close. I'm wearing out my diamond pick. Can't you mine like 1,000 things with it? I'm just gonna mine into this, and hopefully, oh my gosh. So, let's see if I mine up. Oh, okay. Fingers crossed I don't run into some, like, monster spawner. That makes me get scared and run into lava. Okay. So it's at that level. It's nice to know. I have my bucket. I'm gonna be sure to light it up with a torch. To be ultra safe. Mine that. Just hope. Okay. So I'm gonna put a water source right there. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh. No. Gonna block that off. Then we're gonna go up and build the portal. And then you guys will get to see what it looks like inside the Nether, the next level. Or the next level, what? Episode. Okay. How does that sound? It sounds good to me. Okay. Die, spider. Die. Oh, I'll take that. Thank you. Oh my god, there's a creeper. I might as well light up this area. Boom, boom. 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 Okay, I've got the perfect spot. One, two, one. Oh, hi. How are you doing? Come on, dude. You were supposed to fall first time. We've got just enough steel for a flint and steel. One, two. Two, three, four, one, and two. There. And then we're gonna leave it to light it next episode. So yeah. Comment, like, subscribe, favorite, and as always, thanks for watching. Bye.